There's a few cars out on track. Perhaps we should get out there before it gets busy. fastest lap. Good job.
With qualifying finished, it's time to remind ourselves of our top three.
Raikkonen,
Hamilton,
and Sebastian Vettel.
With qualifying wrapped up, we now have our grid lineup for the big race tomorrow. Be sure to join us then for what will no doubt be a fantastic race. It looks like it could be a tense round of the championship here as we prepare to get today's race underway. The Yas Marina Circuit, just over 3.4 miles long with 21 corners and two very long back straights. There are two DRS zones going into the heavy braking zones of both Turn 8 and Turn 11 and offer plenty of potential for overtaking. The circuit comes with its fair share of tricky corners as well, in particular 15, 16 and 17, which will certainly test a driver's braking management. And so, for one final time this season, Anthony Davidson joins me in the commentary box.
It's been another great year of racing, but let's not look back just yet. We've still got one more Grand Prix ahead of us. Some of these drivers don't know if they'll be in the sport next year or how competitive their car might be, even if they are. So this is a race where every driver should be striving to make the most of it.
Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting race. Kimi Raikkonen's perfect lap yesterday sees him start from pole position, and Lewis Hamilton completes the front row. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Vettel, Leclerc, Valtteri Bottas, and Verstappen, Albon, Ricciardo, Norris, and Esteban Ocon, Perez, Stroll, Daniel Kvyat, and Sainz, Gasly, Giovinazzi, Romain Grosjean and Kevin Magnussen. Latifi and George Russell ends our grid lineup. And with preparations almost complete, let's head down to the track.
No rain expected for the time being. rest of the grid is forming up. Be patient and watch for the lights.
Thank you.
about a second a lap on the car behind. For a new strategy option. Lando, you'll be on the softs. Gap to teammate behind is 23.2 seconds. Exit. Exit now. Right, we have two stops left in this strategy. We have two stops planned. First place. one's coming in for a stop. This lap of the race, keep this up. Some information on Perez. They are out of the race. VSC deployed. The virtual safety car has been deployed. We need to keep a positive delta here. Slow down. Maintain a positive delta. is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending. Wait for green. Yellow flag. Teammate by 46.0 seconds. It's time to utilize some of this energy. decision on Gasly. They're retiring from the race. Flags ahead. No overtaking through the caution zone. Be careful until you see the greens. Seconds. This lap. condition for now. Everything's looking good. Receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross over into the track. Teammate by 43.3 seconds. We'll be right back. the fastest lap of the race so far. Behind is 56.1 seconds.
Thank you.
lap. Keep this up. Before hitting the corners, we don't want to get a penalty. This lap, give us the best in lap you can. Scheduled pit stops. We've got a lot of spare energy. Use your overtake button. Coming in for a stop.
Thank you.
second a lap to the car behind. 1 second. Go now. Overtake and burn some of this energy. Seconds. Incident. Of fuel remaining. We'll be right back. up more, it's time to utilize some of this energy. This is your final lap of the race. We've only got 2 laps of fuel left. worked hard for that one. Congratulations.
That's it then. They've taken the win here as we wrap up another fantastic Formula One season. Tell me, Ant, how do you think they were able to deliver such an incredible result today?
Well, I honestly feel it was down to the driver and car today. I mean, we can talk driver skill all day, but if you don't have a solid team to back that, you're never going to get anywhere. When you hit that sweet spot of having both an excellent driver and an incredible car, that's when you see results like those we witnessed today.
Alfa Romeo have been winning fans the world over with their brilliant driving, showing that they're a force to be reckoned with out there on the track. They'll certainly be building on that fan base after today's excellent result. After an incredible day of racing, who was your driver of the day, Ant?
Carlos Sainz certainly wasn't someone to scoff about. His ability to follow race strategies throughout with pinpoint precision has to be commended.
Where the result is finally beyond doubt, this amazing contest has finally drawn to a close. And it's Alfa Romeo leading the way and demonstrating the ingenuity of an independent team. They are Formula One World Champions. Well, Ant, an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.